Hello everyone, this is a short tutorial for This Is Amazing Grace. Okay, I'm using a tenor ukulele. It's a standard tuning, so G, C, E, A. I'm using this chord, that's C, and G. A minor is one at the top, sounds like that, and then this one is F, back again, C, G, A minor, and that's F. On my YouTube channel I play in G, but I think I am going to play in C this time, make it easier, especially when I want to try to show you how I pick the introduction, the intro. Okay, the intro is like this. I'll play first. So it says just like that. So start from the second snare from the bottom, and then your pointing finger is in the first fret, second. And then this one, back again, okay. Yeah. Then go to F. And then do it twice. Start with song. See, who breaks the power of sin and darkness? And then F. Whose love is mighty and so much stronger? And then A minor. The King of Glory. And then G. The King above all kings. This one go to F, but with pinky in that thing. Shake the whole world, who shake the whole world, and then with holy thunder and leave us breathless in awe and wonder, and then go to G again. The King of Glory, the King above all King. F. This is amazing grace. C. This is unfailing love. That you would bear my cross, G. You lay down your life, C. That I would be set free, oh. A minor. Jesus, I sing for all that you've done for me. And then go. Second verse. Who brings our chaos back into order? Who makes the orphan a son and daughter? King of Glory. And then the King of Glory. And then back again. Who rules the nation with truth and justice? Shine like the sun in all of its brilliance. And then A minor. The King of Glory. F. This is amazing grace. Same again. This is unfailing love. That you take my place. That you bear my crown. You lay down your life. That I would be set free. Okay. is the king who conquered the grave. And then A minor. What is the lamb who was slain? What is the king who conquered the grave? What is the lamb who was slain? What is the king who conquered the grave? What is the lamb who was slain? Worthy, worthy, worthy. Oh, and then back to this is amazing grace. This is unfailing love, that you would take my place, that you would bear my call. You lay down your life, that I would be set free. Oh, Jesus, I sing for all that you've done for me. And then just finish. Okay, that's all, and happy strumming, and hope to see you next time.